get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I can tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got it back, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Alright, good night.
Mm-hmm.